A man suspected of opening fire in a rural Nova Scotia community, leaving multiple victims behind him and leading police on an overnight chase, is now dead. An RCMP officer was killed and another injured during a manhunt for the shooting suspect, identified as 51-year-old Gabriel Workman. Investigators say the 911 calls led them to a residence in Portapique. Officers described arriving to a chaotic scene with several casualties inside and